Evil revelations.
Lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
In Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life.
But I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? Chris! What is this?
Oh, great. Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth. It's Valentine.
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
wish I had my weapons.
Jill, you can't fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
The weapons I found are just up ahead. Hurry!
Jill, I found our weapons. They're in here.
got our equipment. Now what?
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
Should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. Gas mask. It's easy.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent.
The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit! We'll be stuck here!
Yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of the resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are as it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you?
Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up. Which was long overdue. Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
This is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Thank you. Right. Now it's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering a lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
So, what do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC distorts our moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Yeah. crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out! We gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here?
Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond, stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ.
To find Rain.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication? Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. We should be able to find the key. Looks like we found the promenade.
To find one survivor.
Emergency called number.
No. I think this creature might be the comms officer.
You win! You win!
To the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Leave this monster to get out.
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah. Let's leave this monster-infested hellhole.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now, Jill. Your bad predictions tend to come true.
Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil.
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate greed drains my heart already.
Little masked friend.
Dare I speak of it? Believe may thy words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know. Speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the tea of this virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoyne Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow. Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
I don't see a thing. I thought the Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
Still hurting, Cadet?
No, I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
I guess you've thought of everything. But even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
Raccoon City all over again.
And Terra Grigis. No more.
Looks like we both were too late.
Both of you, look.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
I'll find you, Jill. I promise.
Like you missed a few. And they're on this ship.
And now they want to use the virus to stage another attack.
They seek the truth about Terra Grigia and vengeance.
Jill, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond!
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the bilge. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it! I haven't heard from her since she went to the bilge. I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall. I told you, the casino entrance is on the first floor hall.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power. It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
Hold it!
Shit, it's been infected. Watch out!
I saw these in the video.
A gift from our friend in the gas mask. I should thank you.
Finally quieted down a little.
Another coin? So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home. Thank you. Here's the lift. I hope it still works. Jill, the key to start up the lift is missing.
Then we need to find it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she... is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah, I just pray it wasn't her.
Thank you.
This is where I found that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris? Okay, it was around here. The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Ugh.
I can't believe she turned so quickly. This virus is more powerful than I had thought. So it really was Rachel.
Not the end I'd wish for.
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
No. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.
hear something.
Straight into the depths of hell.